us now Dr. Tarek Aziz, Professor of Cardiology at the National Heart Institute. Hello, Doctor.
Hi. Hi.
Nice to meet you today.
Nice to meet you.
What are you going to present this year?
This year I will present a very, very rare case of a patient, a 22 years old female. Unfortunately, she had discovered by echo a mass, big mass, protruding from the left atrium. It goes beyond the mitral valve. We thought it could be a myxoma. She made the urgent surgical excision and removal and mitral valve replacement. And we the specimen, the grossly sent to histopathological lab, and they found that it is a very rare primary cardiac tumor, which was is sarcoma. The type of it was the spindle cell sarcoma. Spindle cell sarcoma, very, very rare, and maybe many doctors in all their lives, they didn't meet this case. And very dangerous case, and its prognosis, unfortunately, is very bad.
Okay.
We sent her to the Cancer Institute to continue her treatment after the cardiac surgeons removed her mass, which was sarcoma.
What can happen if you have heart failure?
If any patient have heart failure, he will complain of many symptoms. The most important of it is dyspnea, fatigue, lung congestion, cough, expectoration, edema of lower limbs and maybe abdomen. Many other, he cannot work good, many other symptoms. Yeah.
Okay. Can the heart failure get any better?
If the patient take care of his food, don't eat salty food, decreased his effort and work and stress and tension. If he can observe himself good and obey the orders of the doctors following him, his symptoms can be improved much.
Okay, and what is the main cause of heart failure?
The heart failure, many diseases, many diseases can cause it, such as hypertension, ischemic heart disease, valvular heart disease, etc. Diabetes, etc.
Okay. What not to eat with congestive heart failure? As you said,
any salty food, any salt is completely prohibited. And decrease the eating of red meat, food that contains high cholesterol content should be prohibited also.
Thank you a lot, Doctor.
Thanks.
Really nice
Thanks.
To meet you today.
Thank you.